There are over 200 species of snake eels. This large family of eels is distributed in all tropical and temperate oceans around the world. Snake eels are very common, but rarely seen because they spend most of the day buried in the sand. Snake eels have a typical eel-shaped body that is rounded in cross-section. Their eyes are usually small and situated just above the mouth. They vary greatly in size from 20 to 100 inches, but most rarely exceed 60 inches in length. Most species have a pointed snout to aid in burrowing quickly, along with a sharp, bony tail that allows them to also burrow backward equally as well. Most species remain buried much of the day and then emerge at night to search for small crustaceans and small fish. Their head has tube-like nostrils that point downward and assist in hunting in or over the sand. Many snake eels are brightly marked with bands or spots. All are quite harmless. They are often mistaken for dangerous sea snakes, especially the species that possess banded patterns. They can be distinguished by their lack of scales and usually pointed tail. The tail of sea snakes is paddle-like. Sea snakes are reptiles and need to come to the surface to breathe. Snake eels are true fish and have gills to breathe. Their mouth is held open slightly as water is pumped over the gills. The gill opening is reduced to a small hole for protection of their delicate gills. Depending on the species, they may have small pectoral fins. A long dorsal fin may also be present. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.